In this video also, we discuss regarding the reduction of given PDE into standard form. For example, consider the differential equation 2x power 4 p square plus minus yz q minus 3z square equal to 0. Then we write the first term x power 4 p square as the power of p, that means x square p whole square. X power 4 is written as x square whole square, p square is as p whole power 2, and before writing z we replace yq equal to minus 3z square equal to 0. We can merge small x square into p and small y into q. After merging small x square into p, x square into small p changes to capital P and y into small q changes to capital Q. Then the equation becomes 2 into capital P square minus capital Q into Z minus 3Z square equal to 1, which belongs to standard form 2. For doing this, to merge small X square into small P, we consider capital X. Here, the quotient of P is X square and its reciprocal is 1 by X square. In the formula of capital X, we take integral of the reciprocal. That means we take the reciprocal 1 by x square into dx. We take x square to the numerator, then x power minus 2 into dx. We use the formula x power n plus 1 by n plus 1, x power minus 1 by minus 1. By this consideration, x square into small p equal to capital P. Here capital P is nothing but dou small z by dou capital X. In the standard notation of small p, we change small x with capital X, that is as usual. Why? Because in this consideration, we only change small x into capital X, that is remains same. As in the notation of small p, we write small z in place of z and capital X in place of X, then we get the capital P. Now we can merge small y into q. For this we take capital Y. Here the quotient of q equal to y, its reciprocal is 1 by y. Capital Y equal to integral of the reciprocal, that means 1 by y into dy log y. By considering capital Y equal to log y, y into small q equal to capital Q, where capital Q is nothing but dou small z by dou capital Y. In standard form q, there is small z and small y. In this problem, we replace small y with capital Y. Hence, in this notation, we replace small y with capital Y. That is as usual. Then we get the capital Q. By substituting x square p equal to capital P, yq equal to capital Q, the given PDE is reduced to the form. It contains p, q and z. So, it belongs to the standard form 2. Next, we go to this another problem. 4z square into q square equal to y into 2zp minus x. We write the power of q this term. So, z square q square can be written as zq whole square. 2 into zp equal to x. We can merge z in q and z in p. That means here we observe that the association of z with p and q are same. That means here the quotient of p is z and the quotient of q is also z. The factor of z in the quotient of p and q are same, that equal to z. So by capital Z equal to integral of z into dz, that means z square by 2. By taking capital Z equal to z square by 2, small p into small z equal to capital P, that equal to dou capital Z by dou small x. Z into q, small q equal capital Q, dou Z by dou y. Here P and Q are obtained by changing the notations of P and small p and small q. Since in this problem we replace small z with capital Z and x comma y are not changed, hence in the standard notations of small p comma small q, we only change small z with capital Z and x comma y are same. By substituting small p z equal to capital P, then this is y plus 2 into capital P minus x. By substituting Q into Z equal to capital Q, this becomes 4Q square. This is the differential equation containing P, Q, X, Y, not containing Z. So it belongs to standard form 3. Here we consider another example. P square X power 4 plus Y square Z Q equal to Z square. We can merge X into P. For this we write as the power of P. So we write P square as P power 2. We write X power 4 as power of 2, like X square whole square. We can merge Y into Q. So we write Y square into Q. Z is written separately to Z square. We can merge X square into small p, Y square into small q. We merge X square into small p by taking capital X. We merge Y square into small q by taking capital Y. Here the quotient of p is X square. Its reciprocal is 1 by X square. As capital X equal to integral of 1 by X square into dx. We use the formula X power n. Integral of X power n. X power n plus 1 by n minus 1. By considering X equal to X power minus 1 by minus 1. X square into small p equal to capital P. Here capital P equal to dou small z by dou capital X. Z is as usual. Small x is replaced with capital X. Why? Because you only replace capital X with small x with capital X. Similarly, the quotient of Q equal to Y square, its reciprocal is 1 by Y square. In the evaluation of capital X and capital Y, we consider the reciprocals of factors. That means 1 by Y square into dy, this formula, Y power minus 1 by minus 1. By considering capital Y equal to Y power minus 1 by minus 1, then Y square into Q equal to capital Q. That means small y square merged into small q, then it changes to capital Q. What is the notation for capital Q? Capital Q is nothing but dou small z by dou capital Y. In this problem, we change small y with capital Y. Z is not altered. That means dou small z by dou capital Y. By substituting X square P with capital P, then we get P square. Y square Q with capital Q, then we get Q square Z equal to Z square. This is the partial differential equation of first order containing P, Q and Z, not containing X and Y. Hence, it belongs to standard form 3.